shelters up in the United States to help Hurricane Sandy victims in the Garrison Beach area in Brooklyn. New York City volunteers held a relief distribution at the Garrison Beach Elementary School. In just one day, a total of 712 households received financial support from Tsuji. At 7 o'clock in the morning, Tsuji volunteers are heading to Garrison Beach in Brooklyn. Yet the roads turn out to be unexpectedly challenging as it is blocked by flood-damaged cars. With the help from a few volunteers, the cars are pushed aside.
Lost three of them. This one, the one on the driveway, and they already towed one away.
In spite of the road conditions, the volunteers still arrived at Garrison Beach Elementary School on time to conduct the relief distribution.
I just want to welcome all of you, and I'm so happy that you could come into our school today. And I know many of you still don't have heat, so I'm glad that you're in a warm place. Seeing the destruction from the storm, and yet I spoke to parents who still said they felt blessed, and that really touched me a lot. And just seeing all the giving that's going on, especially today, that the organization has come here, Sushi, I'm not sure if I'm saying it right, to help people they don't even know and to give, truly give with their hearts. And I just think it's a perfect match for Thanksgiving. What I see here is giving for the sake of giving.
Apart from Tsuji's provision of $600 worth of cash cards, the New York City also handed out free entrance tickets to the annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade to the storm survivors.
I have 2,000 tickets. We're giving out tickets to the families to help them. Thanksgiving is a time for everybody to be with their families. And if we could help them in any way, try to make their lives a little bit happier and a smile on their face, that's a really good thing.
Thank you so much for the help. We appreciate it. And every one of you have had a smile on your face. It was nice to see you all.
Keep on smiling.
When I saw Tsuji volunteers, I was like, finally there are Chinese people here to make a difference. I was really happy. I had told my mom that I was going to Tsuji's event today, and now I'm going to call her and I tell that everything is okay. I'm really moved.
If we hadn't been dating, he told me he would have married a Taiwanese.
Thank you very much.
All the good work that you do.
In just one day, 712 families received financial assistance from Tsuji, and volunteers vowed to return tomorrow to bring love and care to even more people.